Okay, so time for battle four, I think. It is. We have a battle, of course. Requested by Robert Boy's Ranch, I think it was. It's Chaos 2. Wow. I'm an idiot. Versus then Tamkia that have gotten to the semi-finals. Pretty surprisingly actually. But anyway, he's here. My Lego version of it. Pretty looks like it. Or maybe not. Wait. Sorry. Sorry for that. I'm just this is going to. If you see my face, don't call the police. I know I look like a horse, but I am a human actually. Oh. 3, 2, 1, activate. So here we go then. Off to a first start here. Then oh! And they have flipped themselves into speed. And I'm actually doesn't make this spell fast by myself. Actually, I don't. It's just things that happen. So, yeah, sad. Not really. Seats. So it's battle five. Requested by David Miming. It's Firestorm versus Case 2. He has two more battles requested. I'm gonna do them after this one. Of course. And Roboteers. Stand by. 3, 2, 1. Activate. Here we go then. Case 2 against the Firestorm on Griffin. Right at the start. Firestorm is cool. And he takes Chaos 2. And that was really close. That Firestorm went up, but look at this. Trying to suck that the leg out. They're trying, but they're not really there, you know. Oh, that's a massive flip by Chaos 2. He's the winner again, and he flips Firestorm out. That's amazing. It is actually. Don't look at me like that. Yeah. Cease. Battle 7, I think, or 6, or 5, or yeah. It is a rematch, sort of. Requested by David Meme 2, it's Firestorm versus Hidden Disc. And it's a rematch from Realistic Robot Wars. Roboteers, stand by. 3, 2, 1, action. Here we go then. Firestorm, up to a good start. Flipping, hitting this early, hitting this early onto the side. Oh, Firestorm, but Firestorm takes the advantage of the counters underneath with this hitting this pad. And he's going in from the side too. That's more aggressive from Firestorm here. I would say that's a massive attack on Firestorm. I think he's broken something. Now he can still survive. It's on to the spray zone!
Wait.
And oh! Yes, we did the test! Oh. It smells. Has that much power? On the wrong side, it's on the side! The quarter! It's a flashing attack, and that's a massive attack on Hypnodisc. It's now got the wheel of Hypnodisc. It's running away into the arena Pokemon. I don't think Hypnodisc can survive. 3, 2, 1. And it's onto the spray zone! And it's getting sprayed! And it smells again. I think the disc has stopped. And then the wheel stops too. Can they destroy that? No. Oh, they can! But they have lost their... They have lost their plate. But they got it back. It's taped. So it doesn't... All the time. This is a very close match, and look at this. Powder is bashing into Firestorm. He's mad. He's not driving away. He's after a bashing attack again. He's driving. We're stuck at the wall. He's attacking again. Oh, he's driving over the pit, the idiot. Powder is mad. He wants food. But I think both of these is immobilized, and I have noticed that I have forgot Rapplot. All time. Serious. Hello, Rapplot. Did you have a nice sleeping time? Growler is now attacking the disc of Hypnodisc. And now, he's bashing again, Growler. This is a very good battle, this. But I think it's over. I think both of these robots are eliminated. Out. Immobilized. Growler thinks so too. La 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 la. And the Rapplot is now going to count them out. Both of them. And none of this will win. Or, no they won't. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7. Oh, Hypnodisc is trying to drive the drone a bit. No. No, they can't. 7, 8. Oh, no. First one is trying to self-cut this quickly. Oh, they got some powers left. I think the count that was done by the ref gun, actually. He got up. That's a pre-stage. Actually, I didn't. It wasn't. They took a much beating, but I think it got them to work again. And now Firestorm is finished. This up, but none of these has won. Because they were counted out. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.